first junior Grand Prix season, skating her free program to Pearl Harbor by Hans Zimmer. Let's take a look at some of the elements. A nice double axle right off the top for Nea into the double toe loop. Nice and strong. There's another one right there. All the way around. Double toe loop with the hands over the head. Second double axle. Double Lutz. Double toe. Pretty strong start to the program. To get a little tired near the end. Might want to just tighten up those rotation positions in the air. Nice low sit spin, stretch free leg. Always a difficult moment in the kiss and cry, except for when you skate brilliant and you're happy with everything. When you've had some challenges, you know, what can be said? Some encouraging words perhaps, or some reflection on some of the mistakes that were made, keeping things positive. Skaters certainly feel bad automatically for themselves, so it's a matter of just reviewing, well, what are we going to do next time to improve, make it better. Coaching is a challenge, not because of the technique of items, but because of working with the mind of these kids and getting them to believe in who they are and what they can do, and getting back on the horse when they've fallen off, when they haven't done well. Get back on the ice, see if we can improve it, see if we can deliver it under pressure. It's a complicated job, coaching skating, for sure. Mostly psychological. Let's take a look at the scores. For Nea in the free program, 58.80. That is first so far. It's not what she wanted to do. 89.29 for the overall score. She's currently in second overall in the competition.